Hi, this is Heidi with Foundation Homes. I'm here at 53 Spindrift Passage in Corte Madera. So we'll go in through the front door. And this is a fully furnished home available for 12 months. As we come into the living area, and we go over here to the kitchen. So this is a beautifully renovated chef's kitchen with awesome intricate design on the ceiling, modern light fixtures, and super high-end appliances. So here we have a gas Viking range and a hood, nice backsplash. The cupboards all match the appliances. So here we have white and copper finishes throughout. So here's the island. There's some more cupboard space on the other side. Double oven, little desk area. Here's the refrigerator. Okay, I'll give you a shot from the back. So the garage is through that door. All right, then over here is the dining area. So there's really nice restoration hardware dining room table. There's a gas fireplace. A flat screen TV. This opens up to the backyard. We'll go take a peek out here. So here we have a deck and a patio area with a barbecue. And the yard is fully fenced in. There's artificial grass. There's an additional side yard over there. Access to the yard through this bedroom. Here's the back side of the house. Here's the full view of the yard. Some cute little lights hanging. Okay, let's go back in and check out the living room. So here we have this little birdcage chair. There's a full-size mirror. And then there's a sofa, sitting chairs. A second flat screen TV here. Okay, going through. Let's go up to the master bedroom first. So we'll go up the stairs. And at the top of the stairs, there are some huge windows with great views of the neighborhood. There is a linen closet, second linen closet. The carpet up here is brand new. So here is the master bedroom. There's a large king size bed, really high ceilings, a cool chandelier. There's access to a deck out there and another flat screen TV here and a dresser. All right, over through here we have a massive walk-in closet, plenty of space. And then here is a beautifully renovated master bathroom. So there's a skylight, double vanity, is super modern. The tile in here is all intricate. The toilet over there, views of Mount Tam. So then here's the stand-up shower with the rainfall shower head and a regular head. Super deluxe. And then this soaking tub is awesome. And there's a large window right above that. Okay. All right, so then back through here, there's one other bedroom upstairs. So here is this room, which could be a good office or guest room. And then this opens up to a little patio outside. There's Mount Tam. Okie dokie, so then we'll go back downstairs and check out the bottom bedrooms. So straight across the hall is a little kind of lounge room. with this kind of trundle sofa bed. There is another TV here and a little desk. This room is definitely designed for a little girl. It's nice and pink. And there's a cute little bunk bed chandelier. Here is a full bathroom, nicely updated for those two guest rooms with a modern single vanity shower tub. And then this is the third and last bedroom. So there's a closet here, a little desk area over here. This has its own ensuite bathroom as well. And then this room accesses the backyard as well. So you can step right out here. And there you go. Okay, well, that's it. Thank you so much for touring.